Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the reason.
The first thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes. Got company. Keep your heads.
Is it over?
They never learn.
Contact.
Dodge him ahead.
one in this central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication. System powered by three junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
Stay sharp.
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Access to the three junctions, keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep your forces at bay.
We've got the advantage!
This is it!
AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
Junctions. All right, Jarvis is gonna start now.
They never learn. Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions.
AIM unit spot.
You have to get AIM off those junctions. AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
AIM's got a junction back. We'll stop them.
Nice work.
That caught you.
Knock them down. Watch out!
The more junctions, the better. Keep at them. Security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right. This is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Oh. Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems. Just like always, Avengers!
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
They'll think twice next time.
AIM unit spotted.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. Standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Keep picking them off! Got you a present!
loading across the station.
Yes! Take that!
Integrity.
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
Communication hub compromised. Station disrupt imminent.
Get ready to broadcast.
Get out of there. It's about to blow. Get out of there! It's about to blow!
Hello, guys.
Stay sharp.
Where are you from?
Thank you.
seconds remaining.
Get out of there! It's about to blow!
Hostile spotted!
Get out of there! It's about to blow!
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Thank you for the follow, the Black Dash. Thank you.
Protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Engine and activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AIM is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescued them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
All right, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into this city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put them through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Shoot!
get you out of it.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
Inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We'll find them. Go now. Find safety, my friend.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
Dead should stay dead, Captain. And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too.
to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
Somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the safe house.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside. Forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. The trolls must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
They are blocking our way!
Not by accident.
Agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True.
This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Avengers! Come on! Glad you're here. We can't.
Welcome, guys, welcome. Enjoy this gameplay. Don't forget to follow my channel. Thank you.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you. Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
machine is the source of the altered territory. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing
inhumans.
thank you, Pauline. Thank you.
All clear. What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.